Anderson Cooper is keeping them honest. AC 360, CNN weeknights, 8 Eastern.
It's been two full days since Deadspin.com exposed the feel-good sports story of the year as pure fiction, and the questions about Manti Te'o's fake girlfriend just keep piling up. Other than a statement released Wednesday, the Notre Dame linebacker hasn't spoken publicly about Lene Kikua since the story broke. Te'o says he was the victim of an embarrassing hoax, that he was duped. Now, there are a lot of questions about that claim, a lot of things that just don't add up. ESPN has reported that some Notre Dame players knew that Lene Kikua wasn't real. A former teammate told ESPN's Bob Holtzman they kept silent because they knew Te'o liked attention. The burning question is who made up Lene Kikua in the first place and why? ESPN says Te'o is huddling with his family, discussing what to do next. In the meantime, a lot of reports are focusing on this guy, Renaya Tuisasopo. ESPN's Shelley Smith says he confessed to a friend back in December that he was involved in the hoax. So who exactly is he? Here's Gary Tuchman.
Manti Te'o on a golf cart, remaining behind the tight security at an NFL draft training facility in Bradenton, Florida.